Hello everyone, in this video we are going to show how to add a custom section for your website in websites.co.in platform. First you need to click on the top three bars located on the top left, and click on extra section, click on the add button. We are going to add a custom section for your page. You can add a section according to your preference like awards and accolades, your investors, any featured news etc. Now add the title of the page as it will be displayed. Add the description to the page, basic MS features like bold, italics and underline. Features like changing heading size and fonts are also there. Select center or right alignment accordingly. Click on save to proceed further. Now add a call to action label like order now, WhatsApp us etc. Add the link for the following. After filling all the credentials, click on save. You can either select an icon or any image from your smartphone gallery. I am adding an awards and accolades section. Add the item title, I am adding the title of the award. Now add the description of the following. Here I am elaborating my award. If you want, you can add a call to action label and its link. It's totally optional. Remember, this will display on the main page of your website, so make it in professional look. Click on save. Let's check your website by clicking on the view button. We hope you like it. You can also edit your section by clicking on the edit button. Add any image from your smartphone gallery. Make sure it looks good. And click on save. Make sure to check your changes. To delete your section, click on the delete button and confirm it by clicking on yes. Your section has been deleted successfully. Thanks for watching and do like, share and subscribe to our channel, websites.co.in.